St. Petersburg College complies with the Americans with Disabilities Act by providing all students access to an equal learning environment. This video explains the roles of the interpreters and transcriptionists and how to accommodate a student who is deaf or hard of hearing in your class. Interpreters and transcriptionists have a specialized education and are trained professionals whose role is to facilitate communication between people who can hear and those who are deaf and hard of hearing. Interpreters and transcriptionists are in the classroom for communication purposes only. They follow a code of professional conduct and are not active participants in the class. They remain neutral and will not revise or omit information or interject their opinion. They will interpret or transcribe everything that is spoken and signed in the classroom. This includes comments or questions from other students while maintaining the intent and the effect of the speaker. Professors should address the student who is deaf or hard of hearing directly while maintaining eye contact with them. Avoid speaking to the interpreter or transcriptionist by saying "tell him her" or "ask him her." Speak to the student in the first person. Interpreting from one language to another requires time for processing. Prior to explaining content, allow students time to review visual materials, such as information on the board, handouts, and PowerPoints. This will minimize confusion later. Standard practice dictates that interpreters often work in teams. Research shows that concentration declines on average after 20 minutes. Therefore, the interpreters will work together interpreting. The interpreter who is not signing supports the other interpreter and monitors the message for accuracy. Effective communication requires the student to be seated with a clear line of sight to the professor, interpreter, and board. Writing advanced or technical vocabulary on the board supports comprehension for all students and aligns with SPC's commitment to universal design. Professors should not use ambiguous language such as this and that as reference in class. When professors use specific language, it helps all students to understand. According to the ADA and SPC policy, all videos shown in your course are required to be captioned. In addition, if you create your own videos, it is your responsibility to add captions to ensure equal access. Captions on YouTube videos are not always accurate and should be reviewed thoroughly before use. Any videos with missing or inaccurate captions should not be used. Please reference the Accessibility Services Faculty and Staff Resource Guide for tips on how to make your videos and courses accessible at St. Petersburg College.